It's your boy and I'm back from Hyde Park in London. Hopefully you guys are having a marvelous summertime. It is beautiful. Well, it's September, summertime, autumn, I don't know. But yeah, whatever the weather is, it's just marvelous. I'm sweating barkers today. So yeah, not complaining today. So we got the Drake NOCTA shoes, which came out, I think, last month. But in the UK, there's just been, I think, some sort of delays with this shoe. So anyways, I'm going to show you guys these shoes and we'll talk about them. So bam, as you guys can see, they also make sure you subscribe as well. You've got these Drake shoes or NOCTA, which are very retro and I think not to everyone's taste. So a lot of you guys that watch, I don't know how old you are. I tend to look and I think it says between the ages of 15 to 35. So I think those that are like well over 30, you guys will know. These, I think, take a lot of inspiration from the Dada. They call the D-A-D-A sneakers from the late 90s, early 2000s. You can tell Drake's not young. He's in his late 30s now. So he grew up with that fashion. And I do like how it's got that retro look about it. I think as if, you know, they gave an artist a free rein to think about the, you know, 2000s shoes during the late 1990s. We saw with Jordan when he came out with the Jordan 11s, when those came out in 96, you could see like they were thinking like in the future, like post Y2K. And I think with this as well, it's got that retro like post Y2K concept, you know, look about it. It's like a concept shoe because you've also got the weave, which kind of, you know, borrows from the motor industry. When you look at these supercars such as Ferrari, Lamborghinis, they tend to use carbon fiber. So you've got that carbon fiber imitation, which is on the bottom layer of the shoe, as well as on the midsole as well, which, you know, is what it is. Drake likes cars, so he's bringing that as well. Then you've also got the black upper there. So with the black upper there, you've got that different perforated materials. Then obviously with the bottom materials there, which come in that carbon fiber weave, they're also like this like hard plastic as well. So bear that in mind when it comes to buying the shoe, that when you come to clean the shoe, you might have to go a different route as well. But I can appreciate where this shoe is coming from in terms of design language, and I can see what they were trying to design. And I think it's going to be a niche shoe which will have its own specific customer base. Won't be for everyone. I think these will definitely stand as well, like they'll stay after release on the shelving. But eventually they will sell out as well. And currently is on tour as well, so who knows, they might just sell out straight away. What do you guys think about this shoe? Now, in terms of what you can wear, how to style the shoe, I'd definitely do like the white and black colors. You know, I didn't know there's an OVO store, but if there's an OVO store, if you're based in London, it is in Soho. You can go in there and buy stuff which is available. That definitely ties into this. It's an autumn winter shoe as well, so it's an absolute fantastic shoe. Yeah, it's like a basketball, you know, a mid or like a low silhouette. That's what it looks like to me. But yeah, guys, I'm gonna sign off here. Thanks for watching. If you guys have enjoyed this video, make sure you leave a thumbs up and I'll see you soon. Peace out.